Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emmy Luna, and in today's video, I'm gonna just be doing kind of a monthly reset, getting into November. I'm cleaning up Halloween decorations and just kind of, yeah, preparing for the upcoming month. So let's get into it. I started this reset by going to the grocery store, and they had a lot of those cute little Halloween plants on clearance, so that's why I picked up so many of those air plants. Then I decided to wash my bedding and my sheets. I like to wash my sheets once a week, and usually I'll just wash the comforter like once a month or, yeah, about that often. Next, I started putting away all of my Halloween decorations, and the cats were very curious about this. They love just interacting and being in the way whenever I'm trying to focus on a task, but they're so adorable and I love them. So I thought it was pretty cute, the little cameos they made in this clip. As you can see, now I'm just folding all of these sheets and blankets that I just washed. And I don't like to make my bed like fresh and clean if I'm not fresh and clean. So I did take a shower before I put the clean sheets on my bed, but now I'm just putting those sheets back on. And after this is when I threw my comforter into the wash. After taking my Halloween decorations down off of these shelves, I realized that they needed some hardcore dusting. So now I'm just going around and dusting all the areas in my apartment, the shelves and my desktop. I'm also putting my regular candle wax melter back up because I have like a special one out during Halloween. Since I was already wiping stuff down, I decided to just go into the bathroom and wipe down my mirror and also my counters and just refill the cat's bowls and kind of dust everything off in there. this little monthly reset I was doing perfectly happened to land on a Sunday, and Sunday is when I water my plants. So I was just going around watering all the plants. Then I decided to do some deep clean vacuuming in my room. I do have a little handheld vacuum that I use like every single day, just around for the cats and their litter box and everything. But the big boy, I usually only use that like once a month. And as you can see, my cats love all of their toys and they have way too many of them. So now I'm just cleaning those up, putting them back into their little specific spot. Another thing I like to do at the end of every week is wash my apron from work. I'm a server and a bartender, so my apron gets pretty dirty throughout the week, and I like to throw that in the wash with my hot pads. Also, just a quick tip, if any of y'all are servers out there, definitely keep a lighter on you, because customers will bring birthday cakes and candles in all the time and they will never have a lighter. Thank y'all so much for watching. I post new videos every week, so please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video.